I'm gonna be your
wait. We're not ready. Ah, oh, fancy girl.
Okay.
Now we're ready.
Okay.
I'm gonna be your waiter this evening. What can I start you off with?
Water.
And you?
Dr. Pepper.
I got it.
Well, give me something you do have. Okay. You know, he ain't getting no tip. He's taking too long on our drinks, too. It's been a while, sir.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
You want to chug like old times? No.
Yeah, you do. Come on. Come on.
Here's your chicken salad. Here's your hamburger.
My what?
Your hamburger.
First of all, I asked for ravioli. Second of all, this hamburger doesn't need to cut.
I ordered
Take
the
it.
Hamburger, not the chicken.
I'll get it fixed here.
Thank you. That.
What do you think you're doing, sir?
Sorry for the inconvenience.
Dude, I lost my knife and you got my order wrong. I wanted another one.
I'll bring you another one.
My nose clean.
Looks fine.
Here's you another knife. Looks like y'all know how it feels.
Yeah. Like it?
You're welcome. I'll fill this and I can leave this in, okay?
This is really tough.
Is it good though?
Obviously, if it's tough, it's not good. I'm not paying for it.
Inconvenience, is that right?
Yeah.
This service is awful. These tables are awful.
I can't help you, Great Christian.
I'm suing. My head's bleeding. I need an ambulance.
You'll be all right.
No, I'm not paying. Bye. I'm done.
And we'll just get you out of the restaurant. Bye. I heard there's been some inconvenience here with the. Could you tell me what that is?
Yeah,
she's not paying either.